He's the living one, the first and last, who once was dead, but now he lives.